being an artist today, in this short-sighted modern economy, might seem hopeless, quixotic, and therefore I had to paint something hopeless and quixotic, the adventures of a modern Don Quixote.